Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to export DataGridView to text file. First, you need to create a simple UI that allows you to receive product data from the Northwind database, then export data from DataGridView to text file. A text file is a kind of computer file that is structured as a sequence of lines of electronic text. A text file exists within a computer file system. The end of a text file is often denoted by placing one or more special characters, known as an end of file marker, after the last line in a text file. We will use Entity Framework to retrieve data from the product table in the Northwind database. Entity Framework is an object relational mapper that enables .NET developers to work with relational data using domain-specific objects. It eliminates the need for most of the data access code that developers usually need to write. You can download the Northwind database below this video. You can use progress bar and background worker to handle export data. The background worker class allows you to run an operation on a separate, dedicated thread. Time-consuming operations like downloads and database transactions can cause your user interface to seem as though it has stopped responding while they are running. When you want a responsive UI and you are faced with long delays associated with such operations, the Background Worker class provides a convenient solution. To set up for a background operation, add an event handler for the DoWork event. Call your time-consuming operation in this event handler. To start the operation, call RunWorker async. To receive notifications of progress updates, handle the progress changed event. To receive a notification when the operation is completed, handle the RunWorker completed event. Thank you for watching this video.